Hello, I'm Esmeralda Cameron, the Public Relations Manager for the Archdiocese of Newark, New Jersey. During the month of October, Cardinal Tobin hosted four county parish presentations to inform parishioners in Bergen, Essex, Hudson, and Union counties about his new pastoral vision for the Archdiocese called Forward in Faith Together, Our Road Ahead.
I offer this Forward in Faith as six pillars on which we're going to build our house. And certainly we have to look at the schools of our archdiocese and our religious ed programs and develop opportunities for strong, continuous engagement of young adults in our church. How can our faith inform our lives as long as we walk this journey together? Not simply our hearts, but our structures, our physical structures, and our strategies have to be in line with the mission today.
It's important that the parishes have some sort of a resource in order to be able to make this a reality in their parish. So one of the things that we are working on at this moment is a workbook to be able to do actual pastoral or strategic planning in your parish with each of the pillars, but also each of those steps that are underlined underneath the pillars.
Because our church faces real challenges. Our church has suffered real destruction, but we don't run away from it. We run at it, and we're going to build something very beautiful together.
I think this is wonderful, what Cardinal Tobin has done. I think being able to lay out a foundation of what he knows needs to be done for the future is exactly what we need in each one of our parishes to be able to understand and be able to emulate and grow toward. So I really want to thank Cardinal Tobin for taking the time to share this, and we're all going to grow from it.
And I think this feeling of that we're going to work together, each parish together, that's exciting to me because there are a lot of challenges to be overcome, but there really are a lot of opportunities if we really dig down deep and come up with these solutions to these challenges.
But to hear Cardinal Tobin speak from the heart and to answer direct questions. I'm always inspired hearing him.
Estoy bendecida porque él está atendiendo a nuestras súplicas, a nuestras necesidades espirituales, y yo sé que él va a trabajar mucho para la comunidad de cada parroquia, la necesidad de cada parroquia.
Bueno, y saber que es un obispo que habla varios idiomas, en el cual también nos entiende a nosotros como hispanos, sabe nuestra necesidad también y la necesidad más que nada de la iglesia, de todo lo que está pasando, y tratan de ser una mejor iglesia para todos y cada uno de nosotros, y más que nada para Cristo.
He's so approachable, he's so warm and so caring, and what I liked about his whole talk this evening was that point by point he went through everything he needed to say very logically, with a little bit of humor to kind of ease everybody's, I guess, tensions. And I just thought it was a very wonderful presentation. He touched all the points. He gave us encouragement. We all have questions about what's happened recently. And I think he put everybody at ease. He certainly did for me.
Well, I thought it was wonderful. I mean, listening to the six pillars that he was talking about, I think that it's a great foundation. And I believe it's an awesome thing that he came out here for the people in the parish to be able to show his views and that he's trying to accomplish something for his parishioners.
For more information about Forward in Faith Together, Our Road Ahead, you can visit the Archdiocese of Newark's website.